You want to split up? Are you crazy? It's best to stay together.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down there. And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful. Just stay on the radio. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
There was this video.
Ten
this movie.
Say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
Called Alien Covenant.
Well, sealed off.
Came out in 2017.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend for when we try to explain all this.
So yeah, it came out in 2017 and it was pretty good. That doesn't look like it belongs there. So we're about to be attacked by the xenomorph. We tried to warn PB, you know, but... Oh! That looks like an important little thing. I'm gonna look all over the place here.
Locked. She seems good at taking care of herself.
Mm-hmm. Sure does, and I'm stuck on something. Trouble seeing where I'm going. Supposed to go that way?
Points. Sam, note it down for later.
Huh. Guess they're talking about that. They are looking at it. Do I go in there? Can I go in there? Cool. The search for a way to activate Eos's atmosphere processor has led underground to a mysterious remnant vault. Most of its systems appear to be locked down. Explore the vault and find a way to lift the system lockdown. Back. I don't suppose I can go in there. Oh. Well, I guess we can't go in there. Okay. And I can't go through this. Oh, there's something in there. Huh. Just run reload. Okay. If I jump on that, it's gonna tell me I can't go in there. Really? I can't just jump in here like when there's something... Ok. Okay. Sorry. I'm sorry.
They dug this place through solid rock. Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
What, this pillar? What are you guys doing? These are support pillars, I guess? Whole thing's red. Wait, Remnant console. This controls the Remnant organisms. I guess I should mess with this thing. If those things come out, we can hide behind them.
Whoa, what's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
Can I jump over this? I didn't have to go down towards it, see that?
There's a low hum through everything here. Can you feel it?
Oh, she's over there.
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down.
We're just jumping all over the place. A bunch of kids with a new toy.
It's dead. Nothing.
Huh. I bet they used it for working in that liquid.
Maybe. Hydraulic mechanical arm. Power consumption is 0%. It can lift estimated 10.7 metric tons. No interface capacity. This mechanical arm is inoperable. It is likely that the vault's emergency power has bypassed it entirely. Yeah, it's possible. See, we have red here. There's nothing to look at. It's weird.
Alloy and other materials. The composition resembles omnigel.
A fluid.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
Unknown ferrofluid. 5% trace minerals, 12% ceramic, unknown alloy. The liquid is composed of several materials, including an unclassified alloy. It is held in a fluidic or molten state by unknown means, possibly magnetic suspension. Who created all this? And for what purpose? It is one of those things. Adaptive Remnant core device. Self-repair evident. Macro adaptive core. Cataloging Remnant capacities and tolerances. The adaptability of this rare device suggests it may actively bridge other Remnant systems in a way we can't yet emulate. It provides significant research potential for initiative technologies. Makes sense? There's a globe thingy up there. Is that a globe thingy? Let's see the globe thingy. I'm pretty much assuming going in the liquid is bad, so I will not go in the liquid. Well, this is a blast shield thing. Never mind. Hmm. A barrier typical in function but not form. Impervious, etc. Is that back where we came from? No, this continues on. We need stuff to... We gotta look at stuff first before we leave.
Careful, don't fall in that liquid!
It burns through your shields! Found that out the hard way.
You went in the liquid?
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it. Make that two aqueducts. Use the pillars for cover!
First I have to get to one. And yeah, this isn't good cover. Crap. Oh, crap. Oh! No, tap to break free. E, E, E. I'm tapping E. Holy crap, Aurelio. I wasn't expecting that. There's more. Oh, crap. I think whatever I'm using is not good for long range. That's what I'm using. Pistol, no. Matok. That's it? I got him. Okay, cool. They weren't attacking us, which is funny. I wonder if maybe they wouldn't have attacked us?
It's all so huge. I see one thing, I'm probably missing three more.
Yeah, it's a very large chamber. Oh, we were too far away for them to see us. Oh crap! There's more. Why am I scanning?
We're good!
You sure? Do I need to reload? That's all. Nope. I have a fire. I was waiting for it to get closer, and it didn't. Trying to scan and stuff. I'm not into the combat right now. I guess I've been over here? Yeah. I just don't want to miss anything, you know? Alright, let's go. Let us go. Oh, remains. Intact neural coil. Well, I'm glad it's intact. Wow, look at all this place. This is looks like where those images come out of here.
My god. All this for an atmosphere processor. What is this place?
Whoa. This is huge.
Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
And somehow they have ammo down here that we can use. That's where we need to go. Let me look up here first. Well, there's nothing much around here that we can scan or interact with that I can see. I don't want to mess around that way. No! Wait, where am I? I'm okay. I'm okay. I thought I fell in the liquid. I'm just down a level. Which is okay, because I think we were supposed to come over here anyway. Nice of them to put down stuff that we can use.
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
Huh.
Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
I can't even see where they begin. There's more things.
Up there! More remnant!
I'm already shooting it.
Watch the edges!
Way ahead of you!
Eyes up! Don't let them get above us!
They can get above us? We got this one over here.
Keep up the pressure! We're almost through!
Ed 209 over there.
We're good.
That blew up in your face. Literally. I guess I should try these doors. I keep passing doors, and I keep passing them because I don't want to leave the place. Put the gun away, thank you. It wasn't responding to my button press. Alright, in here, and there's another one on the other side. Ooh, container. Ezo inlaid circuitry. Remnant polymer and a sprouted seed vial. Okay. Nice. There's another door. And I think we missed another one. Oh, maybe it was locked? Reload there. Over here. Is this mouse pointer always here like that? It's just weird. Hanging out like that. More remnant polymer and a processing core. See now the mouse pointer's gone. Yeah, I don't know why that appeared like that. And there's nothing up here, right? Scan it, because I don't think I scanned the stuff. No. We don't want to be trying to go down there. We haven't been in here. What are these things? They're not on the legend. I don't know. So yeah, we've lost the ability to save. This is not where our destination is. It's that way. But yeah, this is another door we skipped. Now we're locked in for all time. We're doomed. Inactive assembler. Remnant assembler model. Name verification pending. Power consumption is zero, mechanical activity nil. These assemblers appear to be shut down, either for maintenance or awaiting instructions from the vault. Cool. I like them shut down. Then they don't attack us and stuff. Oh, that one's not shut down. I have that on. I can't... Is it not going to attack us? I come in peace. Ah, crap! They're still not attacking. If they kill me... Hello?
Assemblers, they're hostile!
Well, because you started hitting them. Friends are a little overzealous. I'd say you should forgive them, but you're dead or inactive, whatever. It remains over here. Reconstituted components and combat power module provides a bonus to two or more stats when used in the development of an item. For weapon is 5%, for gear is 2% combat power damage. Cool. At some point we'll get the hang of that.
Everything's massive. Beautiful.
Wow. I wonder if these, whoever built these things were massive. Hmm. Looking for hidden panel power, not panel, but displays or something. And not finding. There's more this way, apparently, that we haven't explored. I had no idea we were spending this long on a planet. No. I can't save, and I don't know when the last time we auto-saved was. I go to the left. There's stuff unexplored, and I want to look and see here. Apparently a door, maybe? That might be the locked one. And then I have to run back to where we were. No!
Watch yourselves, it burns.
Yeah, it really hurts. Yeah, well, we can't explore because there's nothing else. I'm glad we can recharge that. Because if not, I'd be very dead by now. So what's the other way out of here? Turn left and just go that way. There's also this, apparently. Whatever's over there. Is that where we came from? Oh yeah, slide down kind of thing. Alright. We ended up going from this side way. What are these? Unknown. Oh! Container! Alright. Nothing monumental, but still. More stuff to sell. There's nothing up here. Oh, I'm still on the other side. It's easier to drop down that way. Okay. Can we go back up? Yes, cool. I just want to make sure there's not another door. Oh, we can't go back through. Alright, never mind. I know we came from that way. So this we can't fill out. Alright, so... back. What's that say?
Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Hmm.
Great.
I wonder who intruders could be. Yeah, I don't want to go down there.
Bloop, bloop.
Ah, container. More remnant polymers and universal semiconductors. Or a universal semiconductor. There's another console. If it controls them, it doesn't really control them now, does it? It just activates blast shields. I'm supposed to go over there. You don't need, ammo. Moved. Can I get in this door? What's that? Hello?
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Huh.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Remnant light. 2% unknown material, 10% xenon. More unknown material, motion activated. Aside from illumination, the purpose of this device is unknown. Yeah, maybe that's the only purpose. There's another one. Oh, didn't mean to hit that. Very close to our objective, but I really don't want to miss anything, guys. And I want to see where PB went. I'm guessing it goes to the same location, but let me check. Ooh. Let me check back and see where she went. 'Cause she's over, it's probably on the other side. We probably meet up anyway, but I just want to make sure.
It would take years to tunnel a place this big. And good reasons to build it.
Yeah. What are the good reasons, I wonder? Oh, we... Can we get over there? I don't think we can. I think we have to go through there. That, yeah. Never mind. We have to go this way. You're almost running into these things. Same kind of door. Cover.
It is. Might be another gravity well. The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
They don't attack right away, so I feel bad for attacking them, but My group attacked them.
Better safe than sorry! Take them out!
Oh my.
You're sure this well isn't gonna open up under us? Pretty sure! Focus on the remnant!
Oh. Damn. There's another one? Oh, it's a turret. I didn't even realize that. Minimal damage with powers. Ba-boom. Oh, there's one hiding all the way over there. Alright, assembler. Nice.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.